We need 6 gems in that. $75 in Scorch. Or something like that. Treasure Hills just need 25. That's it. And then obviously in the next level, it's just the ones in the actual world, so.
Yeah.
If we're lucky, we might do it.
Come on, Andrew. I'm
just trying to get it. To get it out of the way.
Have a break for Spyro for a bit and then for Spyro 3.
Yes. Where we can get across. Yes.
Hi.
Let me stop recording you.
Yeah.
Are we?
Yeah.
I don't even remember pressing it. Well. Hi then.
That's a good strong start.
I don't remember.
Welcome to our Spyro 2.
This is just done it automatically.
I just clicked it and was like, yeah, I'm gonna.
I need to find.
Hey, and last one, we completed this home world.
Yeah.
Now we're mopping up the gems.
We've got all the gems in.
Got all the orbs.
Orbs, that's one.
Now we're getting all the gems. It's literally last thing we need to do in a few levels. It's about 5 levels. And there's only a handful of gems we need.
Yeah, so it's just like finding them was the problem.
Yes.
Shut up.
I don't care.
Spyro!
I really don't care now. How many was it in this one? 25?
Even worse.
That would be generous, wasn't it?
25 with Tractor Hills.
Yeah, so. No.
Frozen
the end of it. Mm-hmm.
Little.
I know, yeah, it's like, look behind everything. Because Jesus Christ, that's why.
Watch.
I was gonna say happy birthday before, but like I was trying to like. Make sure we were putting ourselves in midair, I think.
Yeah.
My god. This is a good system. God, I guess why I forgot that. Is there anything down there?
Find out.
You'll either die or you'll find something we haven't seen. Oh.
Well, that's two.
Oh. How do you forget about the rabbit? Get a gem. If you dare.
I can't. That was the heckin' exit.
So, thank Christ that was easy. Get out of there.
Is this where I think?
Go on, get on with it.
So that's
Glacier Peak Hills.
Crystal Glacier. Okay, well, I'm gonna skip that.
Oh.
His face is probably glitching out. Just whole like triangles, just like phasing in.
I don't want to see this again.
Oh, what happened so? Oh.
Probably all die.
Yeah, it's usually the theme. It's the theme of the game.
Death.
Everyone all dies. It's like Spyro. Which if you mention death, I will mention it. Oh, that's a 10 because that was the theme of that game.
It's the theme of 10 too, but for the audience.
Yeah, we're all death. Playing.
Scorch and Fracture Hills.
Yeah, cool.
That's not cool.
Cool.
Now, don't get to the Badlands.
They're bad. Because they're bad, Andrew. They're Bandrew.
I can't remember where Scorch is, but I remember where the
Scorchio!
Fracture Hills is up here, isn't it?
Yes.
Where is it? Is it Scorch?
Yes.
Should do.
Well, it's there, innit? Go on.
We've got to go this way anyway.
Yeah.
I don't want to replay the intro. Really don't.
I don't want to replay the level, pretty much. How many are you missing? 25.
75.
Well. Wasn't Ailey's that platform? Do you remember?
It's up here.
Yes.
Don't have to get to it though.
No. I know, I was thinking. Oh my god, you.
Ah, oh, stop.
I keep seeing it. Oh,
I'm supposed to do it twice, man.
Yeah, she panicked.
It's not gonna work for you.
I don't have to let you know how she gets with it.
This sort of collapses.
Do it far a bit, maybe, so you've got more. So you glide and then. Yeah. Oh, Spyro, it'd be game. Spyro, it'd be game.
I don't want to have to keep trying to get it from here and always for it to not be here. Let's go and find another way.
Jump off the cannon. It's a good, way as any. I like how the little shotgun reload was part of the music. Maybe we can write the flag up.
Wasn't there a gate of something?
Nothing around the swampy things. Called swampy.
I don't even know where it is from this side. It's gotta be through here.
Yeah, it'd be close. That's the only thing I can think of, is like a go back.
What was the gate? Yeah. That was a super chat.
Yeah.
Or was it?
No, it was the fireball thing. Unless you can knock the wall back.
Hey Spyro, we
handle. Do you like my handle?
It's not this way.
It was literally it. Can't believe that. At least we didn't like. We weren't going back and forth too much.
Yeah.
But Jesus Christ. I did not see that the first time I played.
I don't know. Maybe, I don't know.
I think it's because we were focused on the flag bit, weren't we?
Yeah.
Christ alive, give us the gems. Shut up. I'll keep the pan round. Always double check, Andrew. You know what these games are like.
Oh, guess what's next, Daniel?
Yeah.
Gotta kill 14 enemies before we do it as well. Where's the thing?
I need to escape.
Oh, yeah, it's over here. It's quite close over there.
Literally just again. So that wasn't too bad, but it was annoying that it was that easy.
And this is Fracture Hills. Yeah. Alex put himself in the air. Sorry.
I think I'd rather put myself in the air too, to be honest. Okay, we were right, wise, Andrew. Full of spunk, as you say.
Full piss and vinegar. It's a pain because you have to get these out every time as well. Because the exit's in the temple.
Thank you.
Thank you with my flat flake.
Just in case.
Pig, I ain't looking at you. Shit. Left is ruddy. I know, don't let you shake the beans out.
Sparks left.
The spark of life has left you.
Oh, do I have to do it again?
True. Christian Zappy won, did she?
Shut up.
Thank you.
Mate, seriously.
Mate!
Don't talk to her! Why,
why are they Scottish and they're like sassy New York high school girls? No way. Pig, you aren't doing this up to me at all. Again, Andrew, quick!
Please,
he was hovering on the tip.
Easy.
Easy, Spyro. Beck! Just as one single bee came out. Don't get the buzz.
Can't remember how many enemies that we did.
Some sort of.
It's great.
Yeah. 14 or 12. 14, 12, 16, 10. 32. Now, fuck off. Oh, fuck. Oh, well, it's fine. You can bypass that, yes. Jump.
No! Oh, let's got rid of him.
I know, let's see how far he went. You're like, burp! That was not a bad run, to be honest. Because it means less obstacles than the last time we did it. Jesus. Yeah. I mean, more obstacles. That's another reason why I didn't want to leave last time, because it was like,
yeah,
clear. Just die. Just die! Panic. Hog. Tim Allen. Shit. Jump. 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 Oh.
But then when you get into it, you gotta do a straight fucking beeline to it as well. Because you have to go all the way around, but it's a pain in the ass.
I know. Should have surely let you go back just to do that chest. It's just one chest. Fucking orb.
I don't know which way it's there to go now.
This is fucking road. Could you go? Could you so go there? Could you? Can you go to the right?
Yeah.
It's a dark.
Yeah.
If there's not that much obstacles, it might be better. So you have to do that like a fucking
month. There's a lot of ledges though.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. But at least you won't have to zigzag very much.
I was like, yeah, you just jump.
Didn't say the magic word. But yeah, the other game.
Like right at the ruddy end as well. We have this and one, like a couple of gems left in the homeworld for the Winter Sunder, and that's it. Missed it. What? You lost momentum by right at the end.
Oh!
I did really well then as well. I actually did. Like, I went on very sad.
Well, we know a little bit better than last time.
Yeah.
But fuck me. If it ain't just doing the fucking thing.
Right, jump. So this is this level episode.
Yeah.
Probably. Like one.
The lives at all times. Like that's this episode. That's this episode.
That'd be 25 gems.
25 gems or 25 apologies.
Well, I'm this frozen, so at least there's thank god for small mercies.
Says it turns into fucking
Palpatine.
Yeah. Not to fucking distract you.
Good job that didn't stop me in it.
Oh. Those fucking pointy fucking bellends!
Yeah, they put you up.
It's literally like, you can just catch the corner and it'll fuck you over.
I'll have one more attempt and then...
Then I'll have
some. No, don't talk to you!
No! That's such a better way, isn't it?
Jesus Christ. No, too far. Yeah, so you're done. Happy birthday.
Happy bailiff, dupe. Just got in the way, avoided going anyway. Can I use Spyro?
Okay,
I just like lose all your arms because I just don't care.
He's like, oh, let's go.
Pig.
Can't make it up that bit.
It's that ledge.
Really?
Oh, shit, man.
Get out of the way. Maybe get out of the way, that'll help. Maybe.
It's also because you have to jump twice.
Yeah.
Not jumping soon enough off that ledge.
Yeah.
So close to do it.
Yeah, unless we find that other way. It's like something goes wrong because he lands there and then I jump and he just sort of doesn't take off at all.
So okay, duh, and then hit it straight.
But I do, and then he jumps, but he doesn't take off the ground.
It's just, he's just like, he just, so many things you have to do in those short amount of time. There be a personal apology from Insomniac in that chest. Oh no!
Fucking serious.
Fucking balance. Just inching towards it, just fucking so slow. Got a bigger Benwin rush. Because of how close it was. That's it.
Martin.
It's like the last thing pretty much you need to do. Ripto's page. Fucking Bel Air. Just skew it a bit like a little.
Gonna make it.
I know, it's just a buzz. Fits me up. Oh, goodness. Super sweaty.
Yeah.
It's too hot for this. Seriously. Yeah, it's fire out now too.
That's an enemy.
Oh,
why did he stop? Why did he start gliding?
He did a little foofed. Ah, tell you what.
No wonder great. The music's like this. Yeah, I go red ball as well. I was gonna say, if we could just fucking just break through that, then. Go like right in the middle of that, because if you go into the bit of juts that way, you just cut catch it. Yeah.
No, go try to do it off camera.
Yeah.
And like, whoa, whoa, we're
edit, oh my god,
in
the top. Record it and edit it. Right on track for that
then
as well,
wasn't
it? It's like
yeah.
Right in the centre.
It's that same bit
again. I'm like so close to doing it. was like, I looked up just as you were there, and just went, You shouldn't be allowed to run out unless you hit something.
Yeah.
So just like randomly stopping.
It really is. He stopped again!
Fucking hell, every time you get there.
Please don't tell me there's just like a firework somewhere.
I mean, you can just look it up right now. It was just like. A huge jump to your left. So do you have to go left?
Is there a video on it? He stopped again! Like when I get inside it, he just stops. Like every time. I'm gonna be so mad if this is a firework.
No, he says you have to do a charge.
Why is he stopping though? I don't get it. I'm like right on course as well. I've managed to get there like quite a few times.
Someone's done let's play in like part 20, just labeled that chest. God, I need to see the point.
He just, oh my god, he stopped again. I'm not letting go of Spyro or anything.
So a lot of people are saying follow the normal journey and jump off after wavy path to the raised grass bit with the- oh hang on, oh, that's what I'm doing. Fucking hell, just as I was like reading out.
Getting out of there, right.
Andrew, abort. Like 30 minutes.
Really?
That all makes sense. I know you do it because you were like, just you got that ledge and I haven't been able to do the ledge.
Yeah.
What next, Andrew?
Winter Tundra.
What next, Andrew?
The gems in the Winter Tundra, and then that's it.
Shit.
It's Ripto.
I would commit this bumper episode, it's the last one.
Yeah.
Found it.
Unless there's something else after it.
Shh. Bonus episode. I'd blow cards. Just got vanished gem now.
Seven gems we're missing.
So that's at least a couple.
Spyro!
I don't want to talk to you.
Just because I walked up the ledge doesn't mean I wanted to talk to you. That's
breaking right. The camera with your fat ass. Just glide behind it, we've gone the flames. Once you take
that was great.
I had a Spyro.
I thought that was actually it then. I was like, oh my god.
Imagine, and then you have to die anyway, just so you can. Man 10.
Thank you, pardon. So basically we're missing either a couple of twos and a one, two and a five.
I mentioned it last time, like, was he a rock?
Yeah.
Maybe in what, on the high bit we climbed to? I don't know. Actually, I don't think I think of, so I haven't actually seen any gems out in the open. Maybe there's a cheeky Dwayne the Rock Johnson, you know. Oh, the adventure of these steps.
Okay.
It's an animal.
That's death. Although I did get on a little platform last time.
Yeah.
There's no rock on these wall system.
Is that death?
No, I think it's to the water game.
Oh yeah.
That's the spell. Shit!
It's like literally the last thing we need to do. So there's nothing behind.
You got him to go down now.
We went behind the Metropolis one, or was there anything by the Metropolis?
No. Oh god, what a loss.
Cool.
Did you travel along the wall again?
Yeah. The only thing I can think of is something to do with that, but...
Nothing there.
It wasn't there, is it?
I'm glad to it. Is there anything I like? That's why I'm thinking. I have to check, because it's just... So every nook and cranny you've just got. Nook and or cranny. You went in that water bag, didn't you?
Yeah.
This is good.
This is great.
No walls to smash it.
I thought that was like stairs there or something.
No, yeah, the crazy textures of all that. Something else.
So many ledges, and you look at him, you're like, oh, is it on that? But then you're just like, no, it can't be, because that's death.
Just look for a couple of gems on it, she?
No, she just says that Ripto is rage.
Just says Ripto is range.
Well, something about that life, that's great.
Why the fuck? Why the fuck? No, yeah.
It's all in the solid, eh?
Are we doing Ripto?
Yeah, just fucking deck him in, really.
Watch you be fucking solid now. Oh, 100% of it.
Hey, Shorty. Maybe I can help.
What? You again?
Yep. If you want to test that power crystal, why don't you try it on me? I'll stand still. I promise.
I like that idea. Dragon, you've just sealed your fate.
Dragon. It was a really low, low, like, detailed graphic there.
Low detail, low audio. Oh, he's got a health bar.
Spyro, we want to help you fight Ripto.
Shit, she's talking.
Elora is using the orbs you collected to store power-up energy. Hunter will throw the powered-up orbs to you as they become ready. Even as we...
So he's going to collect orbs as well. We got it.
So you've got to get to girls before he does that.
The Hunter's just being an idiot and not dropping them anywhere near us.
Well, I'm going to die. What on that?
No, I don't get it. Oh. Is that why it's difficult at all? I thought maybe they all do different things.
Try the speed ladder.
Get it. What? So basically just does the...
He gets power up and... Shit.
Oh, I didn't even realise. He was supercharging. Oh, where is he? I thought maybe you can knock them out of the or something.
No. Just got to get
one behind you.
He's got to get all the powers and then just dodge him.
Alright. Oh, I did a great job to start.
Oh, I'm dying already. Ah. Didn't he dodge him? You gotta do what he does, where he's like, shoot his head sort of thing.
Yeah.
And us, yeah, you're.
Camera's just like freaking.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit. Lucky, no. Yeah, I'm.
The red power ups the forward fireballs,
yeah,
into like the grenades and everything, and you see the charge.
Where is it? Where? Really? I guess you could.
Yeah, grab that away before you do this game.
Oh, fuck.
Watch all our lives,
yeah,
just there now.
You got him anyway. Can you do multiple hits on him at a time?
What's that?
What's that?
With hitting him, that's the thing that he's going to challenge him with.
Huh. hate that move. Right, we'll be right beside him, won't we? He's gonna turn that way. That way. Ah, that's gonna be a good time.
Got him a bit!
I didn't realize that Spyro was like, fuck. One more hit. Oh shit, that's the wave, wasn't it? Like the health bar was like pulling.
I know, yeah.
What? No!
Nazbaro.
Oh shit. Fuck.
I was still doing this area.
Oh. No, this one's dead. Just drop on here.
I just died.
Alright, this is probably going to start us off in the beginning, yeah? Yep.
Yeah, there you go.
So we'll end it off here and hopefully finish it the next episode.
Yeah.
So don't forget to social media us and we will see you in the next episode.
Bye. See you next time.